You said level 1, the demonstrated video will appear after the user click to start practice. After starting the practice, the system will count down for 3 seconds for your preparation. Then you do finger spelling, which place your hand in the red box. While recording, the system will detect your emotion from facial expression in the blue box. The AI will recognize your finger spelling and show you a result, right or wrong.
To go to this app and press the button at the right, that is a pointing sign. You'll see the letter, then press the play button and do your hands correctly by memorizing it from level 1 and wait for 3 seconds, then it will tell you that you are right or wrong. Level and they can make you remember more.
The step of how to use the level 3. This video will show you how to use the sign language for the deep and dumb level 3. First, click the start button, then wait for a few seconds, and the system will random the alphabet for you to practice. You will have 3 seconds to think of the sign language. After that, you need to move your hand to the right frame, and don't forget to smile.